The comments that we made about how the process, the evaluation process, was awry were proved to be correct. And the real problem for Senator Collins is that Senator Collins